purposes. Well, about half the country is now pausing or delaying reopening plans as new cases of coronavirus continue to surge each day. Public health officials say mask use and social distancing cooperation is key to ending the pandemic. Sharon Crowley explains why officials worry it will be even harder to get folks to comply with a second shutdown.
Yeah, this is really serious, Steve. There are now dozens of states reporting major spikes in coronavirus cases, including Florida, which has been identified as the epicenter of this outbreak right now. And many states have started rollbacks, taking serious action in response, closing businesses down once again.
A big increase in coronavirus cases seems to be accelerating with more than 3 million confirmed cases in the U.S. A growing number of states are reimposing social distancing rules. California's governor has ordered restaurants, bars, movie theaters, and other public venues to shut down once again. It's a setback for many small business owners like hair salons and gyms.
Everyone is doing their part. Everyone. Who is not doing their part are the people who are out there partying. They're not doing their part.
Florida set a single-day record for new cases on Sunday. Miami is now the epicenter of the U.S. outbreak.
We have a situation now where, people are apprehensive. People are hurting. This virus has affected every Floridian's life in one way or another.
Florida Governor Ron DeSantis continuing to insist the spike is a result of increased testing, but doctors say it started when bars and beaches reopened.
People started to go out a little bit more, and I think their guard came down. As a result, a lot of people started to contract COVID-19 and share it amongst their family members and friends.
Disney World is still open in Orlando, Florida. Health experts say the staff there has to be vigilant, especially if someone visits the park and gets sick.
People are coming from all over the country and possibly all over the world to visiting Orlando and the Orlando greater area. And of course, Disney World is the main attraction. So again, that's why it's so important that they screen effectively at the get-go, utilize masks, have staff trained to recognize people who may be sick.
Well, the CDC director now saying the U.S. could end the pandemic in just 6 weeks if only everyone would wear face coverings. Meantime, in D.C., Congress stalled on a new stimulus bill, Steve, as business owners are hoping these rollbacks are only temporary.
Wear the mask. All right. Seems simple enough. Thanks, Sharon. Governor Cuomo.